Maybe I should sell all my Steam inventory, my Team Fortress 2 inventory, and just buy fucking keys from it. Like, sell them for keys, and then sell the keys for money.
Yeah.
You think that's worth?
Obviously.
My shit's probably worth nothing by now, though. When I was playing Team Fortress 2, my shit was worth so much money. And then I stopped. Nothing isn't even worth a euro. Oh my god.
Oh.
Can't touch this.